was pretty puzzling and frightening all at the same time, just kind of feeling a bit unsafe.